I see that you, like so many before you, have discovered the delights of the Mirror of Erised. It shows us nothing more or less than the deepest desires of our hearts.
It was a time when life didn't seem so complicated. A courtly age of gentle conversation. There were affairs of state and affairs of the heart. It's as real as the feelings you feel.
This mirror gives us neither knowledge nor truth. It does not do to dwell on dreams and forget.